Mr. Mason, this is Nicholas Renzi.
How do you do, Mr. Renzi?
Hi. Why don't I leave you gentlemen alone, and then you can talk man to man.
All right.
All right.
All right, Nicky. What can I do for you?
Well, I don't know. I heard you were the best lawyer in town. My grandfather says to always go to the top when you want results. So I came to ask you something. Is finders keepers, according to Hoyle?
Well, if you mean, is it legal, it depends on what you found and where you found it.
I'm not saying I found nothing. I'm just supposing.
Well, just suppose a few more details.
Well, what's the difference? Details. You find something, you ought to be able to keep it. Possession is 9/10 of the law.
Did you come here to ask me about the law or tell me about it?
Look, Mr. Mason, suppose you find something and return it. Does the owner have to give you a reward?
No.
You know something? I don't think the law is fair.
Well, it tries to be, Nicky. If you'd be a little more specific, perhaps the law could help you. Now, just what is it you found?
Well, thanks anyway, Mr. Mason. Just what do I owe you?
Well, since I haven't been able to give you any advice, there's no charge.
Where did you get that money, Nicky?
What money?
Don't lie to me, boy. Mr. Kolicek told me.
The old blabbermouth.
He doesn't want you to get into trouble.
Well, he ought to mind his own business.
What is this, Nicky?
I found it in the old shack.
All this money? You found it?
You believe me, don't you, Gramp? I didn't steal it.
If you tell me, I believe you. But anyway, we must take it back to the proper authorities.
I knew you'd say that.
Now, please, no more arguments. We take the money to the police. The $50 you spent, well, I'll find some way to pay it back. You won't have to return your toys.
Toys? Who buys toys?
All right, baseball equipment, whatever. You can keep it. Coat. But it's too big for you, boy. Much too big. Is it for me?
Last winter you were cold and shivering all the time. What are you gonna do to him?
That's all right, Nicky. Stay here. I'll be right back.
Unit 71, are you 10-4? 44. And 344, that's an eighth of a mile east of the